Next, Clip Smith with the story of a young athlete who knows the true meaning of true grit.
Mark Smith, Dana Hall, Scott Bateman.
It sounds like a typical Little League lineup, but Scott Bateman is not your typical Little Leaguer. Last year, he lost his mom to diabetes. This year, he lost his leg to cancer. And yet, just when fate had fired two quick strikes against him, Scott Bateman was able to battle back right off the bat. 2 months after he lost the leg, Scott was back winning games in the Maryvale Little League. His dad says his feisty fourth grader was up and down, but never up.
Get down a lot. A lot of friends, cards and letters sent us, and baseball is one of the big things, and friends got him back into it.
In other words, this has kind of got him back into the swing of things, no pun intended for one.
Yeah, right, right. Baseball really helped him.
Mm-hmm. One thing the Maryvale Little League doesn't do is baby bait. Scott still has to make it to first base on his own. Only then can he use a pinch runner. And while he doesn't have the same sweet swing he possessed when he was an all-star with the bigger boys, as they say in Brooklyn, wait till next year.
It's tough for me to hit because I don't got a leg to push off him. When I get our official leg, I'll hit a home run.
Because of his handicap, Scott has been temporarily assigned to the lowest Little League level. But he tells me he's going to be in the big time before the end of the summer. And let's face it, when it comes to the Courage League, Scott Bateman already has made the Hall of Fame. This is Cup Smith for Channel 7 Eyewitness Sports at Maryvale Little League Field.
A big leaguer playing in the Little Leagues.